Okay, hello everybody. Today I'm going to take this apart. It's the brake rod, all that stuff. Have a look at it. I thought, why not make a video of it as well? Top. See that, but look at all that just came out of there. That is awfully dirty. So we're gonna clean that up. That is getting awfully worn. I'm gonna flip it around so this is down, but I think I'm gonna need to replace that very soon. Of course, I dropped a little puck part. Yeah, there it is. So this sits on top of these arm things, whatever you want to call them. All right, this looks okay. Works from there, really. This is quite, it's quite bad. In fact, I might even take it down and sort of hit it with some emery or something. So it's got quite the edge on it. Also a little washer down there, and to this, you know what, I'm going to take this off as well, because even that's looking pretty worn. Casing, right? So here's our coil. It's been there for a little while. Sometimes getting it out. Jammed in there pretty good. You know what? So the 2 inch is actually not that bad looking. Let's see. There's a washer, like a rubber washer down there. And it looks pretty good. So other than this, I think it looks okay. This is probably going to be okay for a while longer. Without a doubt, this is going to need to be changed. Thanks for watching.